That is what an aeroplane leaves behind. It's called a vapour trail. Across here. Pick out another one. No, it's too far. Too faded to pick it up. But you can see that that is a contrail, a vapour trail. That's what planes leave behind when the conditions are right to leave a moisture trail behind them. Nothing like the rubbish we see being laid in our skies day after day.